Well, hey, everybody. I know it's been a while since I've done a video. Weather's been warm. Grass needs a little extra love, and I've had some burn issues with it. So I've been busy doing that. I'm doing a build off on a group build on one of my Facebook pages. I'm doing two kits. First one is the flatbed and everything I'm posting up here for y'all. And the other one is Peterbilt 359. And got the tractor, or not the tractor, got the trailer done. Come basic white. It's a long trailer, I'll say that for it. Did some painting, ran some wiring, did a wiring harness for it and everything, so we could kind of juice it up a little bit. So get together here. I'm gonna try and show you as much as I can, but it's pretty big, pretty long. Let me bring this down here and start from there. We added lights on this thing. We added our yellow light on the side. They both sides have it. We took our box. These boxes, when they come, they're sealed. I cut them open, put a few little goodies in there. And then, like I said, added the lights to it on each side. On the back, we've added got some white lights in the middle, and on the end we got some red lights. Added on there. This tractor, when it came, I'm missing my decals. Supposed to have reflector decals, so I'm waiting for them to come in. I ordered a batch of them. As you can tell by our deck, I did a wood, some wood beams across it. Our tie downs are some chains we made with hooks on the end. Other than that, pretty simple kit. A lot of pieces. A nice long kit. When I get done with it, we'll probably, here, let me take this up top and you guys can look down on it right quick. There you go. And let you see what it looks like. I didn't know what to add, so I just added a few goodies on there. Had a chassis from a rig, so I put that on there. A couple knobby big tires on the front. And then we made some tarps for the front. One thing I added to this, and I'll show you here in a minute. I'm going to turn out the lights and let y'all see this thing lit up right quick. We got the side running lights on there, both sides. And on the back, like I was saying, let me bring this down here. We got the white, and then we got our red on the outside. So, as you can tell, and then we got our, we got those two, and we got those on the side. We got them on both sides, so. Let's see a little bit of that. And then we go from there. Let me go ahead and go turn on the lights for y'all here right quick. That's the top of it there. You can see we figured I added ourselves some tarps. The only thing I did to this that didn't come with it was I made as you can see here, I made myself a tarp rack area. Rolled up, kept one of my tarps up here. Get done, put a couple logs through there. But anyway, that is pretty much what I'm done with this one. Next thing I'm gonna do is I'll do the tractor for it. I wanted to show y'all a few things here. I'm a big, as you know, I'm a big supporter of helping people who make 3Ds, guys that sit at home, veterans, anybody who tries to make stuff and sell it on Facebook, on my page. I always tell anybody, I'll help you promote your stuff, put it on my page, and we'll go from there. LaFrance, he's a guy on my page. His business card's up there. He made some nice molded 3D stuff. I wanted to show you guys this. I mean, it's pretty cool stuff. I like it. And I wanted to show you because a lot of people, you can get a picture, but we got the bar from the front. For the front of the trailer. He did this with 3D. Pretty neat. I like it. It looks neat. Then he's got for the cab, and it comes with the arms that mount on there like this, as you can see, and you can mount them to the back of your cab. Got one for extended cab, and he's got another one for a sleeper. Pretty neat stuff. Pretty neat. I'm gonna probably take this one of these too. They're probably, yeah, they're the same dimension. Well, yeah, same dimension. I'm gonna open it and see what's inside. If it's hollow, probably do some stuff with it. I know I can. That's one of the things I got from him. Nice little stuff there. You guys, give him a holler. Tell you how he, tell you what he charges. He has a lot of stuff he's doing. He's doing some more things. I've got my eye on his page because I wanted to go ahead and see about buying some stuff from him to support the guy. He's got these tires. Okay. They come in two different sets. Dual axle for the back. Right there. Nice detail. Then you got the one for the front. Okay. I like them. They're nice. Nicely made tires and everything. Got a set of those to see how it'll work on one of my tractors. The last thing we got here I got from him is another set of tires. He has the tires he has. I mean, I'm just sweet. Look at these. And the knobbies. Look at the tread. I mean, it's nicely made. I'm telling y'all. You know, check it out. Check his page out. Nice detail and everything. He got those, like I said, in sets already cut out. You got your knobby part on the back, and it fastens in. I mean, really nicely done. Very impressive. I wanted to get a set, see what it looks like, and I'm really pleased with what I got. The other thing is, trying some stuff out here. Don't know how to work out for a diorama desk. We'll put it inside a office. Turned out pretty good. I didn't use it on this flatbed, but load of wood that you can get. I mean, really nice stuff. Got our crates. And the lids come off. The rubber band's just holding them in place. But the lids come off. So if you wanted to add them, you could use these not only on a tractor, you could use these on some kind of other flatbed and go from there. And the last thing was, pallets. I got long pallets here and shorter ones that are half this length. But pretty cool, neatly made. You put some stuff on them, put them on your tractor. And if you can even put them on like a pickup, you know, model. But anyway, I'm impressed with them. I like them. I wanted to get a few and try them out on the lumber load. I painted it just to paint it. What I'm probably going to end up doing is add a little clear to it and then wash it and add some wash to it. But I think it's pretty impressive. Very impressive stuff. Give LaFrance a call. I'll call. Check his webpage out. He's on my Facebook. If you want to know how to get a hold of him, send me a message. I'll let him know. He'll get back with you. He's good about getting back with you. But and get you whatever information you want. So other than that, don't really have much else going on. You know, we're moving right along on the tractor. Comes all in white. You guys know that shit. Or that stuff, I'm sorry. And we'll see how it goes. And see how we do on this build-off. I mean, I'm doing it because a guy asked me to do a build-off against him. And I said, well, I don't usually do this stuff. I'm not that good at it. Go ahead and hand me the hell. So he said, go ahead and do it with me. I said, all right, fine. I'll do it with you. And do it like I build every day, and we'll see where it goes from there. So that's about it. Wanted to say, hope everybody's doing well. Hit that button if you're not a member. If you are, thank you. Pass the page on, if you would, to your friends, other people who you think might be interested. We're going to do a lot of stuff. Like I said, those of you who are part of my page already know it. If you would for me, spread the news. That's really all I ask. But other than that, y'all have a good day. Getting close to weekend. Be safe and keep modeling. Take care.